There's a chicken. And I know somebody here is super sad. Get back here. Yay. Ah, blah. Stop it. This is what happens when you go when you stay in a super park. Like if you block with control. Hold on. Okay, I'm okay. So keep playing this thing. Use a controller for this. I shouldn't play wrong. I have Wow. I have I have this pumpkin. I have handgun and my pumpkin again. You can see dark forces, big foil, living room, seaside and my Alice's Tango, Spotlight from the Night Ocean, Pull Away, Jack the Ripper song, Knuckles' theme song, Green Hill, there's, Give Back Up, Endless Possibilities, All Hail Shadow, Beam Me Up, Dreams of the Absolution, Build a Machine, Song 2, Escape from the City, and A Fan's Game. Because they really are good. But I'm gonna play. Yeah, it's not the full song. Wait, I should do the other machine. It's a great song. I like it. Because it's from Bunny and the Ancient, and I love it. Here's Angela, come back home to play, but to your dismay, this isn't your day. Wait, Angela, I just do this maid. I can't see you abandoned and dismantled or mishandled. The won't be skipped and swayed. Trapped within these walls, you let our souls drift away. The walls are paid, but a reckoning has come today, you say. Boris has no guts, cause you replace it with mechanical strength. Been tortured, but we'll move forward. This disorder kills your day. Hey, oh, I am alive. Oh, they're not alive. You're the creator, you're the traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure the need. Oh, now you must fulfill the bomb machine. You guys are not in to do.
Damn, not here.
But before people. I finished the video. I'm going to do another Roblox game. Sonic the Universe. This is the word. Just need to make sure. This is a theme song, basically. He really doesn't have the master plan. Are you sure about that, Eggman? Are you sure about that? Because all the time. It's such a shock. Well, there's the guy. If you use the keyboard, Shadow can do a homing attack and he can do the spin dash. Or if you like playing like a phone or a controller, basically he will. You can't do any of those things. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Oof. Hey, look. It's kind of handles. Character nobody cares about. Here's Knuckles' theme song. I know, I do know a lot of things about Sonic. Okay. Sonic's music, I know Shadow's music, who else? I do know, I know Silver's music. I know a lot of things about Sonic because I'm like a big fan. I'm gonna say huge because I'm a huge fan of Shadow. And he is way cooler than me. That's neat. That's a good story. What is Sonic for? Just not movies. Like, you know, not Sonic. One with pale arms. A faker, and I had the experience. Somebody calling me a faker, and I hope that doesn't happen again, please, because I did not want that. Because do you think, must be called a faker? And wait, what? Oh my god, this guy. But still, I don't want to be called Faker. I bet nobody wants to be called Faker. And isn't that in 2000? Wasn't that a 2001 movie? Because I'm pretty sure. Like, can you get this guy something? I am pretty sure that, oh, there's my voice. Oh, and yeah, I do have, the badges, like some of the badges. Wait. Gotta get the yellow one. And my goal for this is to get into the corner. And I can tell you, like, I got called a big rat in, like, a game called VR Chat, basically. And trust me, game called Bigger a lot of times can drive you crazy. Trust me. Just trust me. It drives me crazy, okay? It just drives me crazy, okay? I'm not gonna lie. It drives me crazy. This is the truth. Trust me. If you don't believe me, alright, you get cold fake. Like, a lot of times. Because I do not like it. I will never like being called a faker. And what? What is that? What is that? What is that? Is that silver? But who is that? Infinite? Please tell me. What? That's my question. And I know his badge is like, it's not exactly in this area, but I can show you how to unlock some characters in the people I know how. But yeah, to get the cat sound, you gotta go here. But if you go here, right here, it's fast movie. Very fast dungeon. So yeah. Also, I like bringing Knuckles, okay? Because he's the wild thing, and if he dies, it's not really a boss, too. Not really. No, they're not lost, but people might get angry because some people like Knuckles. But I like Sonic more than Knuckles, and I like Bullseye Sonic more than Sonic, and Sonic by AT is just annoying. He can get on your nerves, trust me. He gets on my nerves. I mean, let's just hope, but if, like the people who want, like in VR chat, who have Sonic.exe avatar, I like that person more because he didn't say I am God 24/7. Who says that? Crazy people, obviously. And look, I'm learning from Mama and Shadow not for how. This is not how the law of physics work. That looks more polygon, although I think it looks a little more. I don't know. But okay, time to go super. Using the chaos emeralds. Have music. Wait. Okay.
Where the damn fourth Chaos Emerald? Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
Okay, so basically, now I'll make sure you have to get Mephiles. Because he is basically a trophy as well. I mean, like, and a lot of people think Xiao is cool in the song, and I'm one of those people, okay? So, Xiao is way cool. Sonic is way cooler than Eggsy, but basically, you can need a flyable character, or you can use his tails of planes to get to death points, and then you find, what is it called in Sonic 06? I do not know. But Mephiles is only in Sonic 06. Yeah. Mephiles is only in Sonic 06. And that's really sad. Because I kinda like Mephiles. I'm not gonna lie. He's very cool. Oh. Yeah. Shadow.
Well, well. It seems behind that fear is this defiance and those eyes.
Shadow.
I feel like we
also
before.
Said. That's a quote bomb, Sonic Forces. I mean, like, that game, Sonic Forces, it's not that bad. I mean, like, you get to customize your avatar, and nobody, and a lot of people do not want the customized gadget because nobody wants to, okay? And I don't like him. Because, one, he hurt Shadina, okay? I like Shadina. No, Desire? No. I don't like people who hurt Shadina, okay? Oh, there's Mary Sonic. Where's Mary Shadow? Where's Mary Shadow? Hey, get back here. Where's Mary Shadow? Get back here, Mary Sonic. Where are you? Misha, get back here. I mean, not Misha. Where is Moonbee Shadow? And just to lol, I had to. Where's Moonbee Shadow? Huh? Look both at me. Huh? Where's Mommy Shadow? Tell me! Yeah. Some villains are just one game characters, and some of them are three game characters. Sarvok. Yes, I did. I mean, like, nobody likes Sarvok anyway. Okay, a lot of people, some people might like Sarvok, even though he's kind of irrelevant. Not gonna lie. Yeah, but that's what I'm doing for me. So if you liked it, hit the like button. Want to subscribe and What else? Oh yeah. Comment down what your favorite part was in this video. And that's it for me. Bye everyone.